Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Luigi's Mansion. I sound kind of excited because this is actually going to be the finale of this Let's Play. Last time, we finished up Area 4, capturing the last of the boos and portrait ghosts, and opening up the way down here in the basement to the room at the end of that corridor right there. It is time for good old freaking Luigi right here to rescue his brother Mario. And finish the game, I think. I think that's what we're gonna be doing this time around. So, heading through here. We, of course, have this door right here we can open. Oh, God, Sparks. Let's open up the door. You know, I'd rather not go in here without full HP, so I'll be right back. Okay, actually ended up grabbing a heart off of the ceiling ghost right there. All right, please don't respawn. All right, through the door we go. We are in the final corridor of the entire game. If you came in here with, I believe, any less than 40 boos captured, King Boo would appear and blow you back to the foyer. Now that we have all 50, or 40 plus, we can head down here and open up this final door with the key that we got from Vincent Van Gogh. And with that, let's head on through to our final battle. Well, actually, before we do that, I believe if we check this, there is a sapphire inside of it. So grab that first before moving any further forward. 10 sapphire acquired. Now that we've done that, it's King Boo time.
I've been just staring at my Mario painting for hours. It's true what they say about fine art. It takes utterly refined sensibilities to truly appreciate it. The way you plead for help, Mario, I find it so satisfying. Perhaps that is merely because I remember how much trouble you've caused me in the past. Seriously though, who would actually believe that mansions get given away in contests? Talk about stupid. What do they feed you, Mario Brothers, anyway? Gullible soup? Your brother came all this way just to get turned into a painting. It's just terrific. However, this Mario painting looks lonely. I must have a Luigi painting as well. Then my gallery will truly be complete. I'm not afraid of you, fool. I fear you're only an infernal poltergeist 3000 you carry on your back, stupid machine. But I am the king among boos, I swear it. I shall fear no mere house cleaning device. I must say, I despise the way you swarp, shloop, warp, swarp, vacuumed up all my friends. Don't imagine that I'll flee. I'll fight you like a true boo. Now join your brother inside the painting.
Bowser is, of course, our final confrontation. It wouldn't be a Mario game without a boss fight against Bowser. So, he has a couple ways of attacking, first being the fireballs that you saw before, second being these spike balls. You want to suck it? I took 10% damage already. We are not getting a gold in this, are we? That is going to knock off Bowser's head and make King Boo spawn. So technically, that isn't actually Bowser. It's just something made by King Boo. Okay, yes, we are not getting a gold on this fight. The Bowser head will then fly around shooting freaking ice balls at you, and it's just gonna be a bad time for you, basically. 70% HP, oh, 77 HP already. I am not good at this fight, I'm gonna tell you that right now. I've only done it a handful of times, and if you're too close like that, you will take damage, so that's why where I'm screwing up right here. So King Boo, 500 HP, the hardest Boo in the game to catch, simply because he has the most HP and he's the final boss. I'm gonna go ahead and move over here because I would rather not, I'd rather not get hit by one of those balls again. You actually have to wait for Bowser to put his head down. You actually can't call for Mario either, which is kind of cool. Alright. Friggin' grab this. Come on. No, I failed to grab it. Crap. Okay. In that case, we shall wait. It's gonna- oh, go- oh, wow, that still did damage to me. Are you serious? Okay, then. I'm doing really bad here. I've never been good at this fight, I'll be honest with you. Never, ever been good at this fight. Also, we're on the roof. I told you the roof would be significant, didn't I? Maybe I didn't. I don't remember. I think I might have said we'll be back. But yeah, we're back on the roof. Also, Bowser, take this! There we go. He's- that still hit me! Jeez, you really gotta be careful right there. Alright, King Boo. Just keep moving so you don't get hit by Bowser, like so. I am gonna die. This may be the first time we die in this LP. That would be really bad. I'm over here, Bowser. Come and get me. And there's no health recovery, because this is an area boss, so... yeah. Oh god. Oh god, Bowser! Okay, pick it up, Luigi. Ugh. No, that still hit me! How far away do you have to freaking be before that doesn't hit you? King Boo, come here. Oh god, we're gonna die. Don't think I've ever died on this fight before. I know I was bad at it, but... oh god, 8 HP. We're as good as dead. And now, we've got King Boo pretty low on health. Bowser's head is gonna flip upside down, and he's gonna start running after us. Oh god, we're gonna die. This is where we die. Oh no, and there was a poison mushroom right there as well. Oh! Luigi! Luigi! Oh! Oh my god. Alright, Bowser, come on. Ball me. Okay, okay, okay. Grab this. Move back. Get him! Alright, stay away from the explosion. Got it. Oh god, I'm not feeling confident about this. I was honestly feeling kind of confident at the start of this episode. Not anymore! Keep moving. Just keep on moving. Away from Bowser. Away from Bowser. No! Oh my god, he's on like 6 HP and now his head's on backwards again if we get hit by this, I swear. Oh my god. Alright, he seems to be stuck. That's kind of helpful. Alright, he's gonna put his head back on. Now, if I can avoid taking a hit here, we will be good. Alright, okay, okay. Take this! Okay. King Boo, you have like 6 HP. Get in my vacuum cleaner. 7. Okay, yes! Oh my god. My heart is pounding. Oh my god, we did it. Nowhere near a gold, that's a bronze, but still.
Luigi! Luigi, you did it! Truly remarkable, my boy. I suppose the Poltergust 3000... I can't speak, I supplied the Poltergust 3000, but you ran with it all the way to the top, Sonny. You've made me so proud. Get a hold of yourself, Gad. What was that? You found King Boo. He jumped into a painting of Bowser, you say? He even blew fire at you. Well, well, in all my years of ghost research, I've never heard such a fantastical tale. And that career spans 60 years, mind you. Why, I still recall starting out as a young whelp who trembled at the mere thought of a ghost. Trembled, I say. Oh, beg your pardon. This old brain goes recollecting every now and then. I could sit down and fill a week spinning ghost yarns. Why, just right, anywho, Luigi, grab your brother's painting and bring him into the lab. Yeah, the poor little fella's fallen asleep. He must have just collapsed with relief and exhaustion when he saw you arrive. I'll get the machine ready to turn your brother to his former state, alrighty? I'll be expecting you both. Huh. This'll mess with your head. All your hard work lasted only a single night. Well done, Luigi. The mansion those Boos built disappeared into the night, but that treasure seemed to be real. I have no interest in such stuff, so go ahead and keep it all. Use it however you like. Say what? Enough rattling on about money. I guess we better get your brother back then. Of course, your brother's really important, but first we have to take care of these last ghosts. Oh yeah. could wager dollars to donuts that nobody but me has such lovely paintings.
And there we go. Area 4 completed. We have Uncle Grimley, Jarvis, Vincent Van Gogh, Soupy, Clockwork Soldiers, Sir Weston, and King Boo and Bowser. Now, I wasn't expecting to get anything more than a bronze there, to be honest. So, of course, I'm going to show you the three different paintings it's possible to get, going in order of bronze, silver, gold. So, first off, we have Uncle Grimley. Then we have Jarvis. Next, we have Vincent Van Gogh. Next up is Soupy. We have the Clockwork Soldiers. Next, we have Sir Weston. And finally, we have King Boo and Bowser. Alright, I don't think I've seen any King Boo and Bowser painting past maybe silver, so... yeah. 23 ghosts total, I believe that is all of them. Not bad. And this is gonna give us our money total. If we got over 100 million G, then we are set for 100%ing the game. Also, we reached 50 gold bars, which I wasn't expecting to do. Oh, and also we picked up King Boo's crown, which I believe just counts as like the red diamond that we found earlier, or whatever it was called. The thing that's only worth the same as a coin. Yes, 125 million gold. We just beat the game 100%. Not bad. Let's go ahead and save. And you'll see a little one has appeared there. I'll explain that in a bit. We have a Mario to resurrect. And there we have it. Luigi's Mansion has been completed. Now, don't worry, we've got a little bit more to go. I, of course, have a bonus episode coming, and, well, right, just stick around till after the credits. We'll probably go take a look in the gallery. I think we're going to do that because we didn't do that. Because we did that at the end of the other areas. And then we'll have one bonus episode. We'll be showing off other stuff in the game. So, yeah. I have thoroughly enjoyed this Let's Play. It's a lot shorter than I was expecting it to be. It went by a lot quicker. And that's basically the same thing. But, it has been a while since I fully played through Luigi's Mansion, so I'm glad I could finally bring it to you guys on the channel and just play through it again. So, I'm gonna go ahead and leave you to the credits. I'm not sure if they're gonna be that much longer, but the music's pretty neat, so I'll see you guys in a little bit.
Oh.
So the matter of the ghosts was settled. Professor Egad was so delighted to have all of his paintings returned that he used the treasure Luigi had found to build Luigi a new house. The end. That, ladies and gentlemen, is the Rank A mansion. Now, of course, A ranking is based on a certain amount of gold, in this case, over 100 million. You can go all the way down to rank H, so I'm going to go ahead and show you all the different mansions in just a second that it's possible to get. And now we're back at the title screen. Alright, so I guess I'm just going to do the mansion thing right now. First things first, rank A mansion. Finish the game with 100 million or more gold, and the message will read, "Congratulations, your mansion is complete." And then rank B, finish it with 70 million to 99999999. This will all be on the screen. Welcome to Luigi's new mansion appears. That also appears from ranks C to G. Rank C, I'm not even going to read out the text, the totals anymore, because it'll be on the screen. Rank D, rank E, rank F, rank G, and finally we have rank H, which is finish the game with 5,000 to just under 5 million gold, and the message will read, "The haunted mansion disappeared without a trace." Now, a quick note, in the European version, the PAL version of this game, the total amount of money required for rank A is increased to 150 million. That is actually impossible to get. The way you get that is this right here. Well, you go, Luigi. The Hidden Mansion. The Hidden Mansion is the same mansion as we played through, at least in the NTSC version. It's the same mansion, except the ghosts, including Booze, deal twice as much damage to Luigi. The poltergeist has 1.3 times as much power, and I believe the ghosts are just like stronger, they escape a little easier and stuff like that. The PAL Hidden Mansion is a little bit different. I'll go into that in the bonus episode, so don't worry, the bonus episode is going to have quite a bit of content. For now, we are going to go to the gallery, because we have some more ghosts to look at that we captured. Let's see who we got right here. I'm trying to tell on the walls. Also, something I didn't quite mention, oh yeah, there's the Clockwork Soldiers, is Madame Clairvoyer. She was right about Bowser being a thing. Just not quite entirely Bowser. There's Uncle Grimley. Let's walk on back. And now the thing is, if you go back into the mansion, I believe you can go into the regular mansion, I'm not entirely sure. Luigi will still shout for Mario, even though he's rescued him. Alright, Soupy is right here. Now, I'm kind of curious, are all the characters, all the ghosts related in some way? Because that'd be kind of neat. There is, Sir Weston. Wait a minute. That's Vincent van Gogh. Did I miss some? I feel like I missed a couple. Did we really not get that many? I'm so confused. Because we have them all, I just don't remember which of the... Oh, Jarvis. I forgot to look at Jarvis. There's Jarvis. Is that all? I guess that's all the ones from that area. Well, I mean, we also have in this room, this is the King Boo room, number 23. Go ahead and click on that, and we can view that up close like so. So, I believe, actually, it might be possible, I'm not entirely sure, to view the mansion? Like the mansion portrait, I think that might be in here somewhere. I could be wrong. Maybe I'm wrong. Am I wrong? No, it's right here. You can actually look at the mansion right here. And it tells you how much gold you got. That's awesome. So that is actually Luigi's new mansion. There's actually a little bit of trivia about these. Both the A rank and D rank mansions have appeared in other games outside of Luigi's mansion. The A rank mansion is seen in the background of Luigi Circuit in Mario Kart Double Dash. While the D-Rank Mansion makes an appearance in the opening of Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, the sequel to this game. It's possible the Rank D Mansion is Luigi's home in Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, as they look identical, as they both look identical, save for some wear on the outer walls. So that'd be kind of neat if that's what he actually got the D-Rank Mansion canon. And then finally, it says the lowest possible amount of money to complete the game is 5,000 G. To achieve this, no money can be kept throughout the entire game. Coins can be disposed of by taking damage, but all other money must be avoided. The only unit of money that is required for collection is King Boo's crown, which gives you 5,000 gold. So, yeah. That's this game. That is Luigi's Mansion. We are done except for the bonus episode, which will be coming out in 3 days. We're going to be covering some Hidden Mansion stuff. There's actually some differences between the NTSC and PAL games, so I'm going to be covering those. And then there's actually one more thing that we can do in the regular mansion that I actually forgot to mention. In fact, if I go to the regular mansion now, what happens? Oh, we just restart the game over. This is what I wanted to show you. You can view ghosts and items. I'm gonna have to go back onto an old file, but yeah, that's a thing. I forgot to show that off, and you can read all the ghost, you can just read stuff about the ghosts. I'm gonna be showing that next time. Luckily, I made a backup file, which is right here. That's before we played the final boss, so I'm gonna be going into that in the next one, and probably showing that off there. So, that is gonna do it for this episode, and the main portion of this Let's Play. So, I would like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I will see you guys then.